Good morning, good morning, nice to see you, nice to see you. Good morning to you. Hello everyone, hello everyone. So good morning everyone, so we've just brushed the toffees, yes, so they're all nice and clean, and now let's do some breakfast, breakfast, yeah. So little one, are you going to enjoy your breakfast too? Look at that little mouth going. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, what's going on there? Are you feeding your toffees or something, or practicing? Are you practicing? Yes, you're so cute. Yes, hello. Oh, look at those putties, girl. Yes.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Don't worry, be happy. Making noises. So giving mommy's arms a break. So little one could lay in his jumper. Yeah. Shame, he was so cute, he was laughing and giggling now. I was tickling him by his ribbies and oh, it was just so cute. I wish I had a camera that I could put up and I can show you how much he giggles. My view from the back. That's how I'm sitting playing. So he's supposed to be sleeping. So we're on the bed. Naughty boy. He's supposed to be sleeping. Naughty one. So while Zach was playing, I was checking out my Facebook and it is so interesting. Whoops. Not only is it Steve's birthday today, but a year ago, we found out that we were having a little boy. Can you believe it was a year ago we knew it was a boy? And he has been the most cutest little boy in the whole wide world. So my beautiful little one has just woken up from his nap and we are going to go find something to do now. What do you think? I think first things first, we got to open these windows here. That hasn't been done yet. There we go. Some windows too. There we go. Nice and sunny. And what else do you feel like doing? Oh, I know I've got to wash your bottles. So let's put you in your high chair. And then mommy's going to wash those bottles. Mwah. Okay, so it is relatively early in the night and Zach's gone down. My crazy hairstyle. It is very, very hot here. And earlier I went to the shop to go pick up a few things. I got some cake for Steve's birthday as well, but now he's next door braaiing. So hopefully I can catch him for an hour or so later for his birthday. And apart from that, just got the usual stuff there. Olive oil and salad stuff and just things to keep me going for the rest of the week. Maybe a week and a half, depending on how I use them. And that's it for tonight. So please remember to like and share. And please subscribe to my video if you haven't already. And until next time, have a fabulous night.